Luca, what do you think going into the performance?
Luca, how awful do you think this is?
Luca, what do you think going into the performance next week?
I think we sound good. I didn't think we sounded good on Monday. I had a nervous breakdown. We didn't really sound good at all. But now we sound very good. So something was off Monday. It was the heat, it was the people, it was terrible. But now we're very good. Nothing. We're behind now. No, we're not. Stop playing. It's the same place.
What do you think going into the performance next week?
I think we're ready.
You're ready? Kill it. Any concerns?
Electrically wires going wrong.
Okay.
That's it. Also, doors may be too loud and this being too loud.
You think Luca could be too loud? So the strings are really kind of an under-focused on group?
Not under-focused on at all. We spent hours with them.
Right.
But we want to hear them.
What do they think? Mr. Hong.
Good video.
What do you think going into the performance next week?
Go, boys.
Okay.
Go, boys.
Shirley, any concerns, any thoughts?
I'm a little nervous, but I think it's going to turn out great.
There you go. Christina?
Yeah, I'm pretty excited for it.
Wonderful. Are you excited to sing as well?
Yeah. Wonderful.
Kelsey, thoughts?
A little nervous, but I'm hyped. Okay. Pretty good.
You can look at the camera.
Yeah, wonderful. It's going to be
Brandon,
yes.
Your job as the page turner, what do you think going into next week?
I'm very happy that I can call down and very excited to be here.
Do you think the turnout's going to be substantial next week?
Yeah.
Wonderful. Sure.
That's very good.
I've been told to ask, what was the biggest challenge for you about this project?
Learning music, but I got that down in a few weeks, and it was good off.
Now you say you've beast moded it?
Yes, sir.
Shirley, biggest challenge?
I agree with that.
Learning the
music? A lot of music in like a short period of time.
Is it difficult music to play?
It's okay.
It's okay. Biggest challenge, Christina? And how have the two brothers, Luca and Tyler, been organizing everything and conducting rehearsals? You can be critical. What's your biggest criticism? Kelsey, biggest challenge?
Probably just keeping up with everybody in terms of when to come in and knowing what everything else sounds like. There's a lot going on. It's fun.
And what was your favorite part of the journey?
Probably just hearing everything come together. At first it was just me, but now it's everyone playing all at once.
Any thoughts going into the concert next week?
I'm excited. I'm thrilled. I'm ecstatic.
What was
so
the best part?
Attitudes. I think the best part is just uniting everyone to one common goal, to produce beautiful music.
Wow, that's beautiful. What was the biggest challenge you faced?
It's honestly challenging. There's a lot of music here, obviously. 66 minutes of music. So the hardest part has been, learning all the music, obviously. And that's a shot. just remembering all of it and knowing when to play what.
Amazing.
Yes, thank you.
Sydney, are you ready for next week?
I think I am. I'm excited.
Any thoughts, concerns, anything?
No, I think we're going to be great.
And what was the best part of the project?
Getting to listen to the music every practice.
That's amazing. Thank you.
What a great answer. But I like
we'll be right back.
birth, I held her hand. Now I had to. Father led himself to a foreign land in pursuit of what we do not know. to prove, because you know that we're young and aggravated. And my worst.
Down.
when it rains in summer, when it snows in spring, my love forevermore. Forevermore. When his eyes are on you, smile like a morning sun beyond the wind. Lost, you can't be saved by your greed, cause addictions hold on to that crazy feeling. Take my hand despite what others say, and I'll see you in the morning. Christopher Hong on the bassoon. When you're lost, you're gone. In outer space, you're my biggest addiction. So hold on to that crazy feeling. Take my hand despite what others say, and I'll see you in the morning.
Drums. concludes the first act. We'll be back in 10 minutes. Thank you all. Please mingle. Staying. This is flat screen TV. One, two, three, four. The local grocer, I stumbled on your grave as I got a little closer. Your friend just stood there and screamed your name. She said she always loved you, but I said I didn't feel the same. I'm getting harder, love is getting pricey. Costing up to a dollar a minute. Hosting an art show. I feel lost and I don't really mind it. Didn't do the cinnamon. I said I'll listen to the priest. He said I'll listen to the long hair man. Because it really is the beat. I said it doesn't matter who you are. No matter what you plan to be. All that really matters.
Bye. force of nature, love her better. Now we see a bride. Bruised and tattered, does it matter? My first love has died. And in her eyes, my love, there is you. Look into these eyes, my love, and we'll see it through. I hope you feel the same. I am alone when you're off and must be leaving. Cosmic blast blow past my window. Friendships come and go. Though you of all my loves should not feel as though. I hope you feel the same. I am alone when you're off and must be leaving. Thank you.
next group of songs, where you go through them very fast, is I think it's a four-song suite, and then we'll be on our way. This one's called Interlude.
Ah.
myself in you tonight. I've gone a while now, don't make me break you. I'll have to shave you tonight. I've gone a while now, haven't you noticed? Now I know it's closer, I cry. Gone a while now, haven't you noticed? I've lost my focus tonight. I'm so far gone right now, nobody's noticed. In just a moment I might turn to say no.
Friend Tyler Wasserman on the keys.
Search for your eyes through nature. Just to touch you'd set me free. But at the cost of purity.
status.
Thank you.
bassoon, Shirley Zhang on cello, Christina Mink, viola vocal, Kelsey Guo, violin, Abby Jang, violin, Tyler Wasserman on the apparatus and the grand piano, Brandon Cooper, Dave Sterling, George Mercer, lead guitar, rhythm guitar, Sydney Khan, drums. Thank you all. We'll see you soon. Bye. Thank you, Mr. Sousa. This could not have happened. You have no idea. No idea. No idea.